always joke about how unlucky I am with men. In the last 4 years, I've had a really bad relationship, and also I thought I'd try my luck on national television in Australia on a TV show called The Bachelor, which I got dumped on national television. In the last few months, I haven't had much luck either. But I really wanted to sing this song tonight, because if there was ever a song that really was who I am, it's this one. And there once was a time in my past life where I was engaged and to my best friend in the whole wide world. And the most challenging thing I ever had to do was let my friend go so we could both fall in love. And I might get emotional if I say this. But there was a time after we were engaged and were together for 6 years. And after 3 months of breaking up, he found a beautiful girl. And I knew that he was going to marry her. And I said to him, please, I need a little bit more time if this is, I'm not ready yet. And in 6 months' time, they actually fell pregnant. And they have the most beautiful little boy who calls me Auntie Katrina. And they're getting married next month. But I was reflecting back on that time, and finally this year I wrote about what I was feeling. It's called A Song for the Lonely. You and I get single as old friends, together walking almost hand in hand. Disappearing memories of our time, touching hearts with souls entwined. I didn't close the door, I just stepped outside there, thinking if I'd come back then, you might still be here. I didn't walk away, I just needed time to breathe, to dance amongst the breeze and just be free. The winter winds, they come on like a storm, but it's eased a feeling so long. Oh, she rode in like a beauty in the night, to mend your broken heart and spark a light. But I didn't close the door, I just stepped outside there, thinking if I'd come back then, you might still be here. I didn't walk away, I just needed time to breathe, to dance amongst the breeze and just be free. Oh, I still have fighting demons and I'm chasing dragonflies. Another night of loneliness while you're holding your wife. And I don't regret my choices or the path I chose to take. I just hope to find what you have found someday. La 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 la. Cause I didn't close the door, I just stepped outside for air, thinking if I'd come back then, you might still be here. I didn't walk away, I just needed time to breathe, to dance amongst the breeze and just be free.